Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to Hadith of the Day. And today's hadith is attain Allah's pleasure forever. So today's hadith is about how to attain Allah's pleasure forever. Okay, let's look into the hadith now. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillah walhamdulillah wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah amma ba'd. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم إني أسألك علما نافعا ورزقا طيبا وعملا متقبلا. Okay, hadith comes as عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه. حديث come from أبو سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه. He says أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, that رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إن الله عز وجل يقول لأهل الجنة, that Allah سبحانه وتعالى will say to the people of Jannah, يا أهل الجنة, O people of Jannah, فيقولون, they will say, لبئك ربنا وسعديك, O Allah, we are present at your service. لبئك ربنا وسعديك, O Allah, we are present in front of you at your service, means ready to listen to you. والخير في يديك, and all the good is in your hand. All the good thing, ni'mah and blessings, everything is in your hand, in your control. فيقول, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say, هل رضيتم, are you all happy? فيقولون وما لنا لا نرضى يا ربنا وقد أعطيتنا ما لم تعطي أحدا من خلقك. They will say, oh Allah, how can we not be happy with those things what you have given us, and you haven't given this to anyone of your creation? Oh Allah, how can we not be happy? Or why shouldn't we be happy with the things what you have given us? With the Jannah, what you have blessed us. With the beauty and ni'mat and blessings of Jannah that you have given us, why shouldn't we be happy with it? And why shouldn't we be happy with you? While you haven't given these things, these blessings and these beautiful things of Jannah to anyone else of your creation. فَيَقُولُ أَلَا أُعْطِيكُمْ أَفْضَلَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say, shall I not give you something better than that? Means there is something better than the living in Jannah. Something better than what you will have after you enter Jannah, whatever you will have around, something better than that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to give you. Let's see what's that. فَيَقُولُونَ وَأَيُّ شَيْءٍ أَفْضَلُ مِنْ ذَلِكَ. They will say, what else can be better than this? What else can be better than Jannah, O Allah? فيقول أحل لكم رضواني. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say, I make my pleasure halal for you. أحل means I bestow my pleasure upon you, means I am happy with you. Subhanallah. Imagine Allah's happiness, Allah's pleasure you receive. Yeah? Allah is happy on you. فلا أسخط عليكم بعده أبدا. He will say, after today I will not be upset on you ever again. So after that day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, forever and ever and ever you will stay in Jannah, Allah will not be upset for a second with you. Subhanallah, Allah will be happy forever with you. And this happiness, Allah's pleasure comes through going into the Jannah. And my friends, my brothers and sisters, and especially my youngsters out there in the world, you all need to listen carefully how to go to Jannah. Look, without going into Jannah, you don't receive this blessing. The Allah's pleasure forever, you don't receive it. So first you have to go to Jannah. And to go to Jannah is to follow the deen. The teachings of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, my friends. Teachings of Quran. Teachings from the Sunnah. So follow the Quran and Sunnah. As Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, تَرَكْتُ فِيكُمْ أَمْرَيْنِ, I've left two things with you. كتاب الله وسنة رسوله. The kitab of Allah, book of Allah, and the sunnah, the teachings and the lifestyles of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. If you follow those two, you will go to Jannah, my friends. So from today, hold on to your Quran and act upon the commandments of Allah. Hold on to the sunnah and follow the teachings of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Inshallah, 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 you will go into Jannah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all amongst the people of Jannah. Say Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be happy upon all of us. Say Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Now, give a like to the lesson. If you have enjoyed learning, listening to a new hadith, give a like to the lesson. Share the lesson with other students so others can learn as well. And others can be motivated to prepare themselves for Jannah. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And share your beautiful messages and feedback in my comment box. Make dua for me, for my parents, for my family, and for my entire ummah, inshallah. Shukran lakum jazilan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.